On the occasion of Rajiv Gandhi's 72nd birth anniversary on Saturday, Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi handed over the keys of customized vehicles to 100 specially abled people. This program is organized every year to commemorate the birth anniversary of former Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi. Rahul also interacted with the people while handing over the vehicle keys.